was a single shot that killed opposition leader Ninoy Aquino on August 21, 1983. But two men were accused of pulling the trigger. The first, Rolando Gunman, was shot 16 times just seconds after Aquino fell to the ground. The second, Rogelio Moreno, spent 26 years in jail. Moreno walked free in 2009 after his life sentence was commuted. Then and now, his story has never changed. He insists it wasn't he who shot Aquino.
Di ko nakita mismo kasi dito dumaan sa likod ko eh. Nakita ko na lang nung pumutok na eh. Tapos kita ko na rin na binabaril na rin siya ng, ni Sergeant de Guzman.
The Sandigan Bayan acquitted Moreno and other soldiers, policemen and officers in charge of Aquino's security in 1985. The court believed Gunman was a hitman hired by the communists to murder Aquino. But after the 1986 People Power Revolution swept Aquino's widow, Corazon, to the presidency, the Supreme Court ordered a retrial. Forensic evidence showed Gunman could not have been the triggerman, and Moreno and 15 others were convicted of murder qualified by treachery. Moreno and his family were devastated.
Panahon na yon, bali hiwa-hiwala kami. Yung asawa ko, nag-diis din siya noon, pumunta ng Hong Kong. Tapos yung anak ko, kasama niya sa bahay yung bali kapatid ng misis ko.
Dumating din kami sa time na nakakayaman sabihin, pero talagang halos wala na kami makain.
In this farming community in Bulacan, longtime residents remember Gunman as a kind and generous neighbor. This is the house where Gunman lived. He was last seen being fetched by soldiers 5 days before the assassination. His wife disappeared months later. His only son passed away last year. His sister is still here but prefers to forget the past.
Siyempre, kasi nga po eh, baka mamaya, minsan, siyempre naisip natin, baka kung sino yun, balikan tayo, ganyan. Mas mainam po siguro talaga yung naging tahimik na lang po kami. Kaya ngayon, napakasarap ng napakatahimik na buhay.
But Moreno isn't quite ready to forget yet. He continues to hope the case would be reopened, if only to uncover the mastermind and clear his name. Gigi Grande, ABS-CBN News.